I'm truly blessed. I am a happy soul. I am a peaceful soul. I am a joyous soul. I am a contented soul. I am a positive soul. Our thoughts we need to manifest in this universe. Hi, my dear friends. Thought is God. Well, there is purity of thoughts, there's purity of words, there's purity of actions in life. Welcome, my dear friends. Thought is God. Purity in thought, purity in words, purity in action is purity in life. My dear friends, I know a lot of things happen around. A lot of unpleasant things are manifested around us. But how do we still remain pure is only if we can set right our thought process. It is all about thought. The universe has begun. There are different theories, there are different belief systems. But tell me something, what is beyond that that has manifested? What is beyond that that has created? You and I only translate. We think it's original, but the original script is the cosmic energy and the universe that flows in us. So my dear friends, thought is a very powerful technique. If you can change your thought, you can change your life. One thought, one emotion can change hatred to love, jealousy to compassion. Just one thought. But it is difficult to implement this thought. In a day, we have 81,000 thoughts on an average, we think, out of which 92% of the thoughts are repetitive to what we have thought day before yesterday. Where is the space that we are generating something new? The more younger you start thinking, the more younger you will be in life. Age can grow, but thought can remain young, innovative and creative all your life. Agar aap apni soch ko badal sakte ho, to is jeevan ki drishti, disha aur dasha swayam badal jayegi. Aur is har cheez ki shuruaat hoti hai aapke soch aur aapke vichar se. I don't like this person. It's a thought of negativity. I will give you an experiment. Try it and experience the power of thought. Take a glass of water and talk to the water to say that, water, you are healing me. Thank you, God, for this blessing that you have given me energy in life that I can take. And to the other glass of water, speak some rotten words, speak some unpleasant language, and then consume the water, say the positive water in the daytime and the negative water in the afternoon. You will see your thought process changes. That is why, my dear friends, they say that when you serve food, when you prepare food, there has to be purity of thoughts. There has to be love and compassion in your food. And believe me, food can change everything. Miracles of thoughts that exist in the universe is what you throw is what you get. What you give is what you get. Manifest big thoughts. Manifest large thoughts. Manifest positive thoughts. The more you talk to yourself positively, the more you do a self-talk positively with yourself, repeatedly, repeatedly, again and again, again and again. What are words? What are mantras? They are nothing but thoughts. There are thoughts that play different energy levels of word and frequency around you. And when you chant them, you feel different vibration. It's the same thing about language. It's the same thing about what you speak and how you speak. If you rage in anger, You see your language and your emotion, and when you can speak that same content in a more softer manner, in a more composed way, you would see the energy of your body. Thought is something that can change your life, my friends. If you can change your thought, you can change it all. It's all in the mind, and it's all in the seed. One seed is the thought. Thank you so much.